here and they couldn't attack me. Wow, that's, essentially, I mentioned nothing I can do about this. I don't even know what the hell's happening right now. What is this shit? Now we got new maps. Oh, dude. Save games, but you know what that means? That means you're gonna jump down there and fight like 90 of these guys at one time and die, of course. Okay, so obviously what they intend for you to do, which you have no way of knowing about, of course, is to sneak through this area. Essentially had to glitch the mobs to keep them from killing me. Man, that's kind of fucking stupid that you have to glitch mobs in an area to stop them from descending on you and absolutely obliterating you. With essentially no chance at all of beating them, that's great. And I have like 4 rounds of ammo left and guns that don't suck. Fight right there is completely fucking stupid. If I break that or not. Yeah, I don't know how you, what the best way to actually go through this fight would be. Maybe I could have thrown a knife at him, actually, now that I think about it. What am I supposed to be doing here? Understand why I'm still sitting here fucking with this. I mean, fuck, dude. I just can't stand nonsensical shit that didn't make any sense. I can't understand what's happening. This fucking piece of shit. Who built this, man? Nobody even built this while he's fucking pulling the mobs down here. The people building this fucking thing have been dead as fried fucking chicken 5 minutes after coming down here. Yeah, that looks safe.